everyone, I'm back, and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. So if you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in today's episode, I'm going to be watching the song Death on Two Legs by Queen, and this is the official music video version of the song, and I can't wait to see what it's all about. And I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. As always, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of the video. So I'm hoping to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, you're in the right place. So kindly smash that subscribe button, join this family, and let's enjoy this reaction journey together. So without further ado, let's dive into today's video, Death on Two Legs, and see what it's all about. See you at the end of the video. Goodness, wow, you can kiss my what? Let's take it back a little. That's so funny and so mean at the same time.
But now you can kiss my ass goodbye.
Feel good. Are you satisfied? Do you feel like suicide?
You should. Is your conscience alright? Does it plague you at night?
Do you feel good? Feel good.
Tearing me apart.
That is the meanest song I've ever heard. So anyway, guys, I don't know what you think of this song. I loved it because it was yet mean, but some parts of it were just so funny, like him saying you can kiss my my ass and all that. It was so funny. And his costume as well was so like, I just saw it and it is amazing. Yeah, so that's all I can say about it. So I hope you enjoy this, and if you love this video, kindly go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to leave a comment and share with me what you love about it, and your interpretation to this song as well, Death on Two Legs. It was so amazing, and I can't wait to hear your feedback regarding this. So keep them comments coming and don't stop at all. So for this particular song, Death on Two Legs, for me is, I think the title Death on Two Legs is like someone tearing you apart, like you are dying yet you are still standing. I will say that, but I want to know what you think of it, because that is just my interpretation. So hence the title Death on Two Legs. So someone tearing you apart, killing you while you are still standing. So it's like killing you while you're still standing. And this song was so mean, so makes me think like it's a song that you can dedicate to your enemy or a hater, because it's so mean. And yeah, so mean. I don't know like how you feel about this, because for me it was just like, are you saying that? So anyway, it was amazing to watch it, and like Queen is just always amazing, and I enjoyed this. The instrumentals were amazing, the vocals, the way they play with the vocals. I remember the first song by Queen that I watched was Bohemian Rhapsody, and there's a way they play with the vocals, and I really fell in love with that. And that has also been used in this particular video. You could hear the way the vocals were being played with, and I think that is a skill that Queen has mastered so well, and I love that about them. So if you enjoy this song, kindly go ahead, do what we normally do, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment and share what you like about it. And if you have other songs by Queen that you think I might enjoy going forward, kindly go ahead and suggest them in the comment section, and I'll get to watch them with you guys. So that is it for today. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already, and click the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post a video. And if you'd like to support the channel, you're more than welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through the same platforms. So that is it for today. I love you so much. I'm saying that a lot, right? So until next time, take care of yourself and be safe. I love you, and don't be mean to people. Just be kind. Bye.